Thank you, Jen. New this morning, fire crews are investigating an early morning fire in Fairfield. Reportedly, the Innomark Communications Building on Distribution Circle caught fire around 1:30 this morning. So far, no word on any injuries or damage at this point, and crews on the scene are not yet saying exactly what caused that fire.